Like, you just can't tell where the spike's going to come from. Thing. So what's this thing now? What is this? A giant mushroom? A giant shit? It's a giant crab. Okay. Oh, what the fuck is going on? Okay, so I need to throw, then jump. Or something. I don't understand. It's immune to magic. I can't fight that. Is everything, does it do damage? I think it's immune to magic. Hold on, I just need to find my phone. What the fuck, my phone is gone? I don't know, I'm just blind. I can't see in the dark, I guess. That's only F9. Only F9! So magic doesn't work. So I got a... Alright, so I got him in the eyes. Okay, I get this now. It's just the boomerang's just weird to use. If you jump and use it, it just goes down. Oh, I jumped straight into him. Oh, I jumped straight into the bullet! Jumping into everything. I can't even beat that yet, you think now? Oh shit, wow, you see me just bop along on that thing and it took off all my health. Right, I'm glad I'm dead because that fucked up right at the beginning. So I just bopped along on top of that fucking little poo shell thing. Boomerang is pretty fucking good. I want to go fight the Yeti now. I'm like, I don't know who to fight first. Do I go right and carry on with the way I was going, which is the way the princess was, or do I go fight the Yeti? The abominable snowman. Let's see how much. So it does quite a bit of damage. Ah, yeah, okay. I'll go do the Yeti now. I didn't even see that bat that was jamming up there, just chilling. Sup? Whoa. That's what we call a damage boost. Oh, that did. I tried just running back. It didn't work. Ooh. Okay, so he does a little charge. I've never seen what he does before. Okay, so it attacks on the way forward and the way backwards. Nice. I got too much money. I'll find out, like, after 10 years... after I complete this game or some bullshit that, Wait a second. Jack, can I get that thing that's offside off the screen now? Probably not, it's too far still, isn't it? Yeah. I don't know what that is, and it's really bugging me. Probably just a weird graphic error, but... come here! Yeah, I'll probably find out later on in life that if you go all the way back to the blacksmith dude, he will level up your weapons or some fucking shit, or he's constantly got new things for you, but it will cost money. But I want to fight this yeti. I might be able to take him now. Let's go, yeti man. Oh, I was hoping to just... the bottom one here. Wait, this wasn't the Yeti. Where was the Yeti to then? I didn't... ow, my legs hurt. Sitting down for so long hurts my legs. I thought this was the Yeti. Hadouken! Alright. Yeah, I thought that was a Yeti. I guess I was wrong, and I guess... this way. Run. Like damage boost in here. Yeah, damage boost. Oh yeah, I didn't realize I was walking into a brick. Yeah, you can't do swim. You can't do swim, for fuck's sake. I can't do swim, as it were. Here, was this the secret area? This was. If I try and try my hardest, I might be able to beat the Yeti. Hey Yeti, boom boom. Hey Yeti, boom boom. Oops. I thought I was gonna fall in that pit of spikes then. Actually, should I try my fire spell and see how much damage that does to the Yeti? Because obviously people wouldn't want to swap, put old stuff on. Oh yeah, fuck that shit. Old spell, what a bunch of crap. So that I just fucked him up in one hit. But he's immune to it, what a little bastard. I wonder if I can... blast my spell into this thing's face, and then don't do anything. Oh shit, damn dead. And that was quick. Mm-hmm. Right. I let go jump and X at the same time. I need to get good. Well, I got the wrong spell on. Come on, hurry up. It's taking too much time. Down. Magic. Fireball. Back, back, back. Charge up the fire shot. It just skins his face, but it kills him. It looks like I'm actually throwing a croissant. Croissant! Croissant! the fucking falling spikes of doom. Again, with the falling spikes of fucking doom, man. Ah, oh, great. Yeah, how about that? Okay, there is one outside of it. Let's try this on him then. See how well this goes down. Yes, and there's a lot of damage as well. Okay. Killed him. I just needed the fire thing. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Did it. Did it. Did it. And did it, y'all. Alright, let's go save. Because I have no idea what is coming up. Just a chest.
Hello, party people. Hope you enjoyed that video. Yeah, if you did, hit that like button. If there's anything in this game I left out, just let me know in the comments. Yeah, and if you're new to this channel, just hit that subscribe button. I put out new videos, new content like every day. But obviously, if I miss a day, which would normally be a Saturday, it's because I'm at a party, you know what I mean? Yeah, peace.